teachers and anybody else who disagrees with it. I'm fed up with the governor who would make up facts, whether it's about Las Vegas or anywhere else. I'm fed up with the governor who cares more about giving his buddies really high salaries than increasing the wages of average Kentuckians.
Yeah.
And I'm fed up with a governor who claims as a multimillionaire when he lost health care, it would be like the rest of Kentuckians not having coverage for pre-existing conditions.